this quick video, I will show you how to set up P2P on the new Zoom Live app. It's the exact same steps as the previous, it's just a different layout. The first thing we are going to do is click on the device here at the bottom. This is where you have any previous devices that you've already added. We're going to add a new one, so we're going to click the plus sign on the top right. We are going to click SN scan. We're going to scan the serial number. Once we scan it, we're going to click next. We're going to choose our device. In this case, I'm working with an NVR. It's either going to be NVR or XVR. I'm going to click NVR. It's either going to be NVR. Let me scan it one more time. It's either going to be NVR or XVR. If you're going to add a camera, you'll choose your camera. But for the most part, you're either going to set a P2P on the NVR or the XVR. So we're going to name our device. I'm going to name it test. The username and the password. Once I have this, I'm going to click the floppy disk to save it. And as you can see, the video has pulled up. And that is how you set up P2P. I hope this video helps you out. Thanks for watching.